oven, and I let it bake. I let it bake at 400 degrees for about 35 minutes, and you want to get this texture. It's very, very, very moist. Look at all that juice just dripping from it. Beautiful. The juice that was left from the chicken, and I'm going to use this to make some gravy for the chicken breast. I baked it. This thing is hot, so I'm not trying to get burned today. I'll go ahead and pour this in my pot. Oh, let me turn my fire down. I'm going to use some red cooking wine. Just a little bit. I'm also going to add some Worcestershire sauce. You can use whatever brand you like. And I'm going to use some sweet chili sauce to give that some flavor, some sweetness. And then for some spice, I'm just gonna use some red fresh peppers. And that will give it a nice flavor. So I'm gonna let that come together. Give that a nice stir. I'm gonna add a little secret ingredient because I actually like wine, real wine, in my food. So I'm gonna get, don't tell him, don't tell my husband, but I'm gonna get some vivid wine. I'm gonna add it to the sauce. It should be really good. So my sauce is just about done. I'm gonna turn off my fire and I'm gonna pour it over the chicken. Wow, look how good. That looks yummy. And there you go, folks. Baked chicken breast with my homemade sauce. You can make whatever sauce you like. It looks so good. Thanks for watching.